also a great pleasure to have Bishop Kelly with us tonight. We've asked him to say a few words for us later in the program, but before that, how many of you are hungry? Yeah, okay. All of you that are raising their hands, I love you guys. So yes, Bishop, please offer an invocation for us, and we'll get dinner started and get the program started a short time later. Bishop Kelly.
She didn't say a short invocation, but prayer before meals should always be short because we're hungry. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Lord, we thank you for the gifts that you give us to satisfy our hunger, to satisfy our thirst. But we know that we also hunger for other things, to know you and to love you and to serve you and to grow as your people and to use the gifts that you give us. So we're very thankful for these children among us, that we might help them in a small way to grow to be your disciples, to be citizens of this world, and to become the people that you call them to be. Help us all to be the people you call us to be, so that we may serve you with the rich gifts that you give us, and come one day to see you face to face. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.